Traveling to Iconville. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Please move behind the barrier.
Right, right, Mr. Everyone. If we hear the blow out of the box, someone's beating us to it.
Hello, hello.
I recommend moving behind the barrier.
Yeah, but I'm like excited about her, but not really. So I feel like she's like another Reinhardt slash Torgner. It's like a midget version.
They got a Junkrat too. Oh, and a Pharah being pocketed by Mercy.
There's a Pharah.
And a bat. Get him, McCree, get him.
Reinhardt's going up.
Nice.
They have a Reaper. There's a Reaper up there. Rich.
We're all soldiers now.
I don't know.
Enemies reviving. Prepare to re-engage.
He's down.
Okay. Reinhardt's trying to get people to point.
How did that get me? Come on now. Junkrat behind. He's on the side of you. I'm tired of Pharah.
Everyone heal up.
Don't let him get it. Get on it. They already got him. We got a soldier. She fell off.
How you fall off?
I'm a man on a mission. Stay out of my way.
That Junkrat was nervous. Go ahead, Junkrat.
To fix it, oh, it's freaking bullcrap.
Thanks. My ultimate is almost ready. My ultimate is almost ready.
Tracy.
Pharah's on his down.
Mercy down. Soldier, you got your ult. We need it, let's use it.
Tactical visor ready for deployment. I've got you in my sights. Stay down. I can do this.
Nice, Soldier, nice. Where the Mercy at so I can use my ult and get her?
She's up top.
Oh, she's flying with the Pharah. Off this map. Bye, Pharah. You can't stay on the point. Stupid, man. That's the only thing I say about Pharah. When you and it's just you, you can't, you know, be on the ground.
Yeah. You can test it, but yet she has to be locked.
And that probably the person probably didn't even really play fair. It's probably just chosen. Let me see.
She's doing okay.
Okay, a little fair. 26 minutes.
26 minutes doesn't mean anything.
Let me see. All modes. She has 8 hours on fair.
Eight hours fair?
Yeah, I don't know how she kept dying though, killing herself.
That's still not a lot though.
You know, some people just be like, oh yeah, Pharah would be good, so let me just switch to a Pharah. But you know, you're not that good with him.
Form up, I need healing.
Watch that front door. Make sure there's no trap.
Shut down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attack.
Please don't up Hanzo scatter arrow. God damn. Be glad when they get rid of that.
Nope.
Back into the fray.
Hanzo down.
Zenyatta down, they have a Bastion. They have a soldier, right side. There's a Bastion at the point. So Kraga. Join
me. Arigato. Very well.
Go ahead, Junkrat. Your weakness. And you steal that. Bastion in the room. You're gonna lose the point, Bastion. Aww. Bastion. It's a shame how useless Bastion is when he's not in turn form. Cause I'm back there like chasing him. He's like hopping around, trying to steal.
He's actually pretty strong.
I mean, but people don't want to take their risks and fight you out in turn.
Like, he's good at taking out Pharahs and like small people. is actually pretty powerful without his turret form. But people aren't used to that. They think, oh, turret form